Alright fellas, just thought I'd do a quick video just to show you some of these beers that I've just got. I've got them from Beer 52. I would think there's one or two of you out there that have heard of Beer 52 and even had beers from them. I'm relatively new to them. I've only had two boxes, and basically they're just an online beer shop that you can subscribe to, and you can subscribe for 6 months, you can subscribe for 12 month, 3 month, or you can just get a monthly and have no contract as such, just stop it when you're ready. I do it monthly. Like I said, I have two boxes here, and every month you'll get a box of 8 beers, and then you'll also get a snack of some sort with it. Not that they're much to like this one. I'm just looking for it. Just some chili bites in this one, along with some seaweed stuff. It's all rank. But anyway, so you get your 8 beers. You get a snack of some sort, you get a book or a magazine. This will be my first one, and it's quite a good book. It tells you all about the beers that they've sent you. Tells you all about hops, brewing. There's a little bit in here about home brewing. It's quite a good read. That's that one. And then in my second box I got Ferment, a newspaper style magazine, which is quite a good read. And they're a little bit more expensive than what you pay like your supermarket beers, but for me the beauty of it is that I can get older beers that I can't readily just go and get from supermarket or local shop. Only place I'd find a lot of these are in like a specialist beer shop. Things like Tool. I know G.I. Freyr raves on about Tool beers. Well, I've never had one, so we try that. There's things like Red Panda. Twisted US Irish Red. It's quite a few things. O'Hara's Irish Stout. So I just thought I'd share and let the ones that don't know out there that if you're looking to try different beers, Beer 52, they come packed in a nice decent box. And I've noticed as well, once I've took your initial details and everything, like this is coming up to a bank holiday now, I got a text off them this morning, would I like another case of beers? And if I did, all I needed to do was just answer yes, and that was it, ordered. But I didn't, but that's what you can do, and they've done that twice now when it's come up to a bank holiday weekend. Text me, and they were £4 cheaper if I'd have said yes to that. So I know it's only marketing and that, but it's there. So if anybody's looking for this sort of stuff, Beer 52, try them. Cheers, everybody.